Folks noticed that this full-bodied elephant and this full-bodied cave bear have the same shape, nearly exact but different stone. This is a common pattern that I will put them together and talk about it over in the rock room. These tools are approximately 90 degree abrasion. These are 35 to 45 degree cutting. And there's another one. Now these are all the about 90 degree abrasion. Anyway, they've got images on them. And they all have a 90 degree angle abrasion type use. And cool images on almost every one of them. And those are, looks like about 35, 45 degree cutting. Don't know what they'd be used for, but pretty cool tools.